everybody, and welcome back to the One Channel. Today I'm going to be watching the Prehistoric Kingdom trailer? What else is it though? I think it's just an announcement trailer, and this came out ages ago, and I haven't watched it yet. And a lovely fellow in my Discord server sent me a link to it, but in his name, or she, could be a she. His or her name. Let's face it, the majority of the people that are going to be joining a paleontology-focused Discord server are going to be males. But this individual goes by the name of Host Mand. I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. He sent me this video, so I'm going to be watching it. I am aware that Nigel Marvin has something to do with it. I know a little bit about the game. I haven't seen much of it, though. And if you're wondering why I sound relatively cohesive in this video, it's because I actually have a microphone. So I can get up real close. And I don't actually know how it works. I haven't really experimented with it yet. I just got it. I don't know how it works at all. And it is currently 2 a.m. in the morning here in Australia. Jurassic Park poster. I have a bedroom now. I actually have a room instead of some musky basement unit bungalow thing under my house. So it's nice and clean. And all my skulls are over there. The American lion skull. I'll go get it before I play the video. Oh, Jesus. The American lion skull, got that right here. Bone Clones have sent me a stand for it for free, and I'll be making a video about that because they're awesome. And I'll talk about the whole situation that developed about that in a future video whenever that arrives. I was emailing Bone Clones people about it, so I'm just going to put that down here. Let's actually watch this now. Yeah, so let's see what I can do here. How do I work this? Oh, Jesus. That was very loud.
What if time could be rewritten?
Is that Nigel? Of course it's Nigel.
What if we could bring back the one...
Is it a ceratops?
Extinction left behind. What if you could run your own prehistoric kingdom?
I'm getting kind of emotional listening to that. The Montesaurus.
Through the power of genetic technology, biological marvels from a bygone era roam the earth once more, providing an opportunity to protect, preserve, and nurture the ancient...
Is that meant to be Torvosaurus? Okay.
It's not just the animals that are looked after. State-of-the-art facilities keep the guests entertained and satisfied throughout their visit to the park. This place is a sanctuary for our planet's rich history, with extinct species of all shapes and sizes.
Interesting. Smilodon? I think could be Xenosmilus.
Of course, you can also find some of the cute ones. It reminds me of mine back home.
Reminds me of his back home. That's a reference, straight reference to Prehistoric Park. It's a Tachosaurus.
It's crucial we give these beautiful creatures the respect and care they need. Or else we might be the ones facing extinction.
Okay, but some things to say. Wow. Alright. My Mac is going 100 miles an hour right now. My little laptop. Keep chugging. Okay, so... Interesting. The scientific accuracy could definitely be a lot better. However, I'm impressed, especially by the sauropods. The sauropods look really good. I will say that the theropods, I think, was that meant to be Torvosaurus? There was a theropod in there. Looked a fair bit like the Torvosaurus from, what was the documentary? There was some documentary about dinosaurs on BBC a few years ago. And that looked a lot like the Torvosaurus from that, so I'm assuming that's meant to be Torvosaurus. It's got that Torvosaurus-y looking snout, long, very cornered and sharp sort of snout skull. So that could definitely be a lot better. However, hearing Nigel Marvin's voice again was amazing. I'm over the moon about that. I hope that he's like a narrator for the game. That would be incredible. I think it said it was on PC, didn't it? I can't get it then. I don't have a PC. I have a little Mac laptop, but that thing is not running anything. Like, it's just not happening. Yeah, so unless some console version of it comes out, I'm not going to be getting this game. Which is really disappointing, and unfortunate. Considering that Jurassic World Evolution is on the console. And it seems to have more content than this game does. But this game looks like it'll interest me a lot more than Jurassic World Evolution does, simply because it appeals to what I'm more interested in. Despite that, I just knocked my camera. It's fine. Despite that, I know there's a Jurassic Park poster on my wall cupboard. I'm not actually a big fan of Jurassic Park. I've never really been that into the movies. I'm definitely more of a fan of Prehistoric Park, which is what Nigel Marvin was on and from. Man, my Mac is sounds like a jet engine. Can you hear that? It's pretty bad. I'm concerned. Why do you sound like this, Mac? It's a MacBook Air, so they're not really, it's built for artists like myself, not for, computer nerds. I couldn't work a computer at all. I could barely work this thing, and it meant to be, simple. I don't know if you can hear me over that noise, but yeah, if I get a PC, I will definitely get the game. I doubt that's going to happen. If it comes on console, I'm getting it straight away, 100%. But I don't think that's going to happen either. So I thank Host Man for sending me this. I think for the most part, the scientific accuracy of the animals looked pretty good. I assume it was Smilodon. I don't think Smilodon would have had a pelt that looked like that in real life. I really doubt it. Considering it probably hunted in very open areas, it wouldn't have had it. Like, that was more like a jaguar, sort of speckled. Smilodon wouldn't have been like that, I don't think. It would have had more of a patterning like, probably more like a modern day leopard or even a lion. Or a lynx. Yeah, I don't think it would have looked like a jaguar. That's sort of deep vegetative, environment, and it didn't really live in those areas. So, other than that, it was pretty good. I'm impressed. Definitely better than Jurassic World Evolution. I just love seeing Nigel Marvin or hearing Nigel Marvin again. That was really cool, really awesome. So, thank you, Host Man, for sending me that, and hopefully, I can make some better videos now that I actually have a microphone. I'm planning. Because I've written a book recently, I wrote a book, and I'm getting that published soon. So I'll be reading those chapters probably on this channel as like an audiobook. If you want to listen to that, you can. I don't care if nobody listens to it, I just want to do something. Other than that, thank you for watching. If you wanted to talk about this in the comment section, feel free. It's much better if you do it in the Discord server because I can have a discussion. So join the Discord server if you would like to. There's a link to that in the description below. And other than that, I'll see you guys in the next video. Cheers.